Brunswick, Georgia. I have no idea what highway it is. So this is the Georgia ICW right here. Marshy grasses. That's what it's been ever since we've left Brunswick. Horse flies are about to carry us away here. Otherwise, pleasant journey. So we're going through this little cut through here to get into the, I don't know what river that is.
Hellgate Cut.
Hellgate Cut. Okay, so I guess it's appropriately named because we just went through very shallow or skinny water, as they call it. Had to kind of pick our way around the really shallow spots.
Down to 1 foot eight.
1 foot eight under the keel. And here we have not so socially distanced. We've seen a lot of this today. So this is Isle of Hope Marina. Beautiful little spot. And there's the minnow. Seen Gilligan around yet. But this is a beautiful little marina, kind of tucked back into the oak trees, and a nice little spot. Just south of Savannah. Here's a boat that could be the same one we saw at St. Ives. So, there's actually water over there. That's not a boat being towed down the road. Cute little restaurant called The Wild on the Back Rivers, Savannah. So waited in line to go place our order, and all we had was cash. Well, they don't take cash, so we're out of luck, and I guess we'll get back in our dinghy down there. And beautiful, calm Herb River as we leave our anchorage Monday morning, 8:10 a.m. Got to take advantage of the high water to get through Field Cut. This is Thunderbolt Marine with Jean Machine out front behind a British flag. Just called us by name because he could see us on the AIS system and asked us to just hold up because they had the channel blocked at the the moment. They'll be moving out of the way shortly.
So here we have the dredge moving out of our way. We're going into Fields Cut, which is a shortcut that will keep us from going out into the sound. We had to time it early this morning so that we would have high enough water before the tide goes out. Hopefully it will be nice and deep for us. These guys have been dredging, so that's a good sign.
There's the bridge over to Hilton Head Island. We're going along the back side of Hilton Head Island right now. The marina over there. The nature tourist boat looks like it is a victim of social distancing. So here's who the bridge was opened for, the tugboat. Here we are on the riverfront at Beaufort, South Carolina, and they have a whole line of porch swings.
We're not on the boat. We're not swinging like this on the boat. This is a actual porch swing.
And there's they're separated by ivy covered or some kind of greenery covered posts, and you can't even see the whole line of swings setting up here. It's really sweet. Beaufort's a cute town.
See ya.